reaching out a tiny hand. He's going to stay in Bethlehem.
Yeah.